court has made a judgment, and the Football Association will respect the wise ruling from the court. Football is back, and I want to thank everybody who has believed that Ghana football can be resurrected. I want to thank everybody that has believed that Ghana football is in the right way. And I want to thank, generally, everybody in the football ecosystem, everybody, all members of the Football Association, who gave us the responsibility to contribute our culture toward the development of Ghana football. Indeed, on God.